Have you ever wondered how Japan became a global leader in humanoid robotics? Well, it's a story that intertwines history, culture, and relentless innovation. The genesis of Japan's robotics journey takes us back to the Edo period with the creation of karakuri dolls. These mechanical puppets, precursors to modern robots, mesmerized audiences with their lifelike movements, embodying the Japanese fascination with humanoid figures. Fast forward to the late 1920s, Osaka witnessed the birth of Gakuten-soku, the first robot in the East. Created by biologist Makoto Nishimura, this artificial human could change its facial expressions and move its head and hands using an air pressure mechanism. Although Gakuten-soku disappeared without a trace, its legacy lived on, inspiring future generations of roboticists. In the mid-20th century, Japan made another significant leap forward by developing the world's first full-scale humanoid intelligent robot. This marked a critical milestone in the journey, setting the stage for the rise of robotics giants like Kawasaki Robotics, which started commercial production over 40 years ago. The influence of Japanese culture cannot be underestimated. The nation's rich tapestry of comics, novels, and animations has often featured robots, fostering a societal acceptance and enthusiasm for these mechanical marvels. This cultural backdrop, combined with Japan's technological prowess, led to the development of some of the most advanced humanoid robots we see today. From Honda's Asimo to Toyota's partner robots and Sony's QRIO, these robots are testament to Japan's ceaseless drive for innovation. They're not just machines, they're embodiments of Japan's vision for a future where robots and humans coexist harmoniously. So, Japan's early fascination with humanoid figures set the stage for their groundbreaking advancements in robotics. But the story doesn't end here. As we'll see, Japan continues to push the boundaries of what's possible, creating robots that are not only technologically advanced, but also deeply ingrained in their society. Fast forward to the present day, Japan's robotics industry is nothing short of impressive. A leader in the field, the country employs over 250,000 industrial robot workers, with that number projected to reach over 1 million in the next 15 years. This has seen Japan account for about half of the global market for industrial robots, an indication of the country's dominance and influence in the sector. From humanoid entertainment robots to social robots and guard robots, Japan's robotics landscape is diverse and expansive. Famous examples include Asimo, the most advanced humanoid robot developed by Honda, and QRIO, the first bipedal humanoid robot capable of running developed by Sony. These robots, with their sophisticated movement and mobility, have found uses in various industries, demonstrating their extraordinary capabilities. In the automotive industry, for instance, robots are integral to the production process, performing complex tasks on production lines. In the healthcare sector, robots assist doctors in surgeries, providing precision and reliability. Even in the entertainment industry, robots have found a place, starring in blockbuster movies and serving as the inspiration for popular mecha franchises. But it's not just about industry and entertainment. Robots in Japan are seen as a solution to the country's demographic challenges. With a declining birth rate and shrinking workforce, robots are stepping in to fill the gap. They provide companionship, perform housekeeping tasks, and even serve as office receptionists, security guards, and primary school teachers. And let's not forget about the cutting-edge AI capabilities of these robots. Asimo, for instance, can recognize objects, postures, gestures, faces, and sounds, allowing it to interact seamlessly with humans. These advancements in AI have made robots more lifelike, enhancing their utility and acceptance in Japanese society. Today, robots in Japan are not just machines, they are partners assisting in various aspects of life. They're a testament to Japan's innovative spirit and commitment to pushing the boundaries of technology. This is the present state of robotics in Japan, a fascinating blend of science, technology, and culture. As we look into the future, the possibilities for Japan's robotics industry are endless. The country, already leading in the field, is set to push the boundaries even further. The government is actively supporting the development of robotics, with initiatives and investments aimed at encouraging innovation and growth. The goal? To further integrate these advanced machines into our daily lives and industries. Japan's robotics future is not just about industrial robots. The focus is also on humanoid robots that can work alongside humans, improving efficiency and maintaining a safe working environment. Take the example of the Arcax, a 15-foot-tall mecha inspired by the popular Gundam series. Developed by Tsubame, a Yokohama-based company, the Arcax represents the future of robotics, It's not just about size and strength, it's about functionality and adaptability. With the ability to transform between robot mode and vehicle mode, the Arkax could be used in a variety of scenarios, from disaster relief to space exploration. But it's not just about the big players. Startups are also stepping up, bringing fresh ideas and perspectives to the table. Tsubami Industries, for example, is working on a 4-5 meter tall robot that could potentially be used for disaster relief or in the space industry. This kind of innovation is what keeps Japan at the forefront of the robotics industry. The potential applications of humanoid robots are vast. In healthcare, robots can assist doctors in surgeries, provide companionship to the elderly, or even help patients with rehabilitation. In manufacturing, robots can perform complex tasks on production lines, increasing efficiency and productivity. And in entertainment, robots can star in blockbuster movies or perform in front of international audiences like Honda's Asimo did. Despite these exciting developments, the robotics industry in Japan is not without its challenges. The high cost of developing and maintaining these sophisticated machines is a significant obstacle. Additionally, there are concerns about job losses and income inequality resulting from the widespread adoption of automation. But Japan is not backing down. With government support and the continued investment in research and development, the country is tackling these challenges head-on. With constant innovation and technological advancements, the future of robotics in Japan is bright and promising. As the country continues to lead the way, we can expect even more groundbreaking developments in the years to come. The future of robotics in Japan, it's here, and it's now. And it's absolutely fascinating. In conclusion, Japan's journey in humanoid robotics is a compelling narrative of innovation and determination. From the pioneering Gakutensoku to the advanced Asimo and the ambitious Arkax, Japan's humanoid robots have consistently pushed the boundaries of technology. Looking ahead, the potential of humanoid robots in Japan is immense. With advancements in artificial intelligence and robotics, the day might not be far when these humanoid companions become an integral part of our everyday lives. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating journey into Japan's humanoid robot technology. Don't forget to check out the video cards on the end screen for more on the AI revolution. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like, or share. See you in the next video.